Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our pre-game season. We have pre-season game that we have tonight. As I am your host, Real McNasty. Sorry, I'm trying to make my way to the room. As I am here to stream the game tonight. Honestly, my thoughts on this game, you know, you have two great teams going into the season. You hope for, you know, some type of good game here, no? Alright. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Alright, quarterback Logan Byrne is in this game today, too. I heard. Alright, Logan, rolling out right. D-line gets lamed completely, there's a flag going to play. It looks like he's going to throw it up, and it's caught! And he's down, it was a free play. And it looks like they will down it around the 40. They declined the penalty, so it was a free play. El Camino has 2 D-line. All right, quarterback Logan Byrne's rolling left. Looking downfield, he's about to get sacked. The D-line right in front of his face. They're jumping. Someone just got bombed. All right, he's on the left sideline. Logan Byrne trying to make his way back up to pocket. D-line's coming in, and he looks for a clutch hit stick. Logan's going to be sacked. He throws it up, and he has 2 wide open receivers. He's going to catch the ball. He's going to make a spin move, and he is down. He will be downed around the 25-yard line. As that was a beautiful catch there by the wide receiver. As quarterback Logan Byrne was being pushed back in his own end zone. Sorry, this one's trash. Okay.
Yo, new Sprite?
Nah, same Sprite. New bottle. It's kind of like same
motor.
New height.
As Logan Byrne, as you've seen, Logan Byrne just made a great play. They're going to line back up.
New style points. New bottle, same refreshing Sprite.
All right. So we're going to see what's going on there as we are waiting. Play has started. Logan Byrne's rolling out left with his black uni on. He's at the line of scrimmage. There's a flag called on the play. Logan is sitting in this corner. It's a free play. He's going to throw it up, and it's going to be a touchdown. Oh, dead play. Late call. It was a late call, apparently. That was Metro. I was trying to see what that guy's name was. As it was a late call on the play, ladies and gentlemen. It was a late call on the play. And we're going to see how they set this back up. So it was a flag, -5. Everybody looks to be set. Okay. Everything good from the O-line? Logan Byrne rolling out right. Logan looking around. He's going to throw a cross by Phil. Dot! It's Vance! He drops it! He was down. That's incomplete. Oh my goodness. That was... Alright, and then after. Alright, quarterback Logan, rolling out right. He's looking for somebody. He's gonna look mid, it looks like, and he gets the split. Oh, line. Jesus, this old line's good. He takes the split, and he has it. He's at the line of scrimmage. He looks for it, throws a dime! The pass was thrown too wide. Why scoring the touchdown? As that was a great pass by Logan there. Honestly, Logan threw an absolute dot there, in my opinion. He stood on the LOS, he looked around, he scanned the field, and he found his receiver. As they're going to go for 2. All right. And that's a tutty. Or that's a 2-point. That was a great catch there. As they are going to kick it back off down the field. Man, that was a great drive there. That was a beautiful drive there by Mississippi. East Mississippi there. As the quarterback, Logan, got to the line of scrimmage. So LOS, and then on the 2-point conversion, trust his big tight end to make a play, which he did. And it looks like they are going to be here to kick it off. As we await. Looks like they're seeming to have a little bit of trouble here. And the kicker's backing up. I don't know. They only have 10 on the field. We are still waiting. And it's finally kicked off as he kicks a bomb, but it's going to be fielded near the 20. Oh, it's going to be fielded by number 3, Altman. Let's see what he does. He's going to take it down the sideline. He goes in, cuts out, and he's tackled near the 30. As that was a return by Ant. They'll call him Ant for right now. That was a great play there by Ant, making the play for his team. Getting up near the 30-yard line. As today's QB for El Camino, I'm pretty sure. I have to see who it is real quick. Oh, shoot. I was saying the wrong name the whole time. I apologize, ladies and gentlemen. I was saying the wrong name. I could have sworn Logan played for EC. But now we have Logan Byrne as he hikes the ball. It looks like it was blown. There's a flag on the play, and it looks like it's going to be dead. It was not blown. It will be a dead play. But okay. All right. I'm back. All right. This has been blown. We have Logan Byrne here. And this great offensive line, as we had a little interview as receiver. This O-line is holding up pretty well. He's back down to his own 10. D-line pressure coming around. And it is a dead play. Let's see what the call is. OPI. Let's see how much they flag. I want to see if they do their job correctly. Yep, they flagged the 20. Good job. Is this 2nd and 20? Alright, we're gonna see what he does. Alright. Quarterback Logan Brown's going to roll left. He's looking for somebody. D-line's coming through. He's going to throw a quick pass. It's picked off. Intercepted. Wise making a play there. Man, East Mississippi looks like a tough team. Can't lie. That was a great play there by Wise as he's making another play. This is what he's been doing all day, ladies and gentlemen. All day. He's been doing this all day. And he's just making another play, you know? He's just making another play. That's what it's all about. As we are here. It has been blown. East Mississippi will take the ball back. Who is this quarterback, man? I don't know his name. I have to see after this. It's the quarterback for East Mississippi. Throws it up. throws a dot. Touchdown. Quando. Quando getting a touchdown there. That was great vision by the QB for East Mississippi. I need to see who this guy is. Trying to find where he's at. Oh, that's Trey. Great vision there by Trey, man. Trey made three. Now I'm going to go back to my other office. I like this one more delicately. That's a great read by Trey. As they're going to go for two. As they have 14. Trey lines up in the shotgun set. Has three motioners. And that is going to be dead. All right. As it was no good anyways, but it'll be going to El Camino. As Logan needs to make some type of play he can make here for his team, as they're starting to fall down the drain. They're down 14-0. Let's see what they can do. All right. Altman is going to get the kick return again. He's going to take it near the right sideline. He's near the 30s, moving, weaving. Oh, he misses the tackle. And he's gone. And he will get near the midfield. He'll be placed on like the 37 or the 38, I think. If I'm correct. The 38. All right, they throw that ball away. I see it, man. Ball has not been blown. That's a late hit there. All right. Looks right. Logan Byrne. Throws a deep ball, one-on-one ball. It's going to be caught by no one, but who else? Hundo. As he does his little dancey dance on the play. Man, that was a great play there by Hundo. As East Mississippi's will get the ball back, man. So far right now, it doesn't look like El Camino is putting that much of a fight. They need to work a little harder. Based off the interview from earlier. As Emperor's gonna come back to QB Trey. Rolls back. There's a flag on the play. It's a dead play. But it's the penalty we have here. Who's reffing this game right now? Let's see. The more rest, the better, I guess. He's gonna roll left. If you shop at God! You get it. That pancake! He's gonna look. Emperor has someone deep, it looks like. He's gonna try to take a shot here. He's getting pushed back. Throws up a bomb. It's gonna be a dud to the offense! Oh my God! is the sound righty candy calling getting coming down with the nerds. Deep ball. What are your sports nerds? Man, gamer nerds. El Camino's just getting abused vertically, man. Hip hop dance nerds. That was a great play there by East Mississippi there. As Emperor just throwing it to his big receivers. I think that was a really good pass there. All right. He's going to roll right. He's running back. Champ. Getting there. I mean, out to you. Emperor, Trey. Trying to get back to the LOS. Throws a crossbody pass to the LOS. Number 24 is there to try to make the tackle. He gets trucked for 11-yard gain. As that was Logan Byrne making the tackle on 4K Jordan. 4K Jordan getting a great truck there. Great play. Great elusive play by 4K Jordan. All right. Let's see. He's going to roll right. There's a flag. There's no flag. Called on the play. Okay, refs, you can. Never mind. Alright, Trey's gonna roll right. He's gonna, pressure's gonna get to him. Nope, nope, he's gonna make it. El Camino looking for a sack here. Nope, didn't get it, and Trey has the lane. As his own line gets him. Trey's gonna run it. He turtles! He's in there! Man, he jumped right over him. All right. Yeah, he did almost got sacked there. That was a close one. Because this game is progressively moving slow. But that's 20. Oh, Mississippi getting a blowout here so far. Y'all see that ball right there, MJCA. All right. It looks like they're going to do a fade bluff. That's false start, and that is dead. That would be dead. This is, bro. I hate to do this. Okay, I hate having to step in, bro. Like, I called it dead. All right, it'll stay 20. Jesus, man. All right. I just want to stream the game, guys. I don't even want to ref, bro. It's clearly dead. When full start. I just want to literally commentate. That's all I want to do. But sometimes I got to take stuff in my own hands. All right. And this guy's not tucked. He has not tucked yet. He's in trouble. If he does not tuck the ball, he's in trouble. All right, he tucks it last second. And he's tackled near the 25. He's on the 24. You could tell this guy never has touched the ball in his life. Like, he just doesn't touch the rock. You could tell, bro. As we're gonna wait for him to get set, he's gonna roll right. It looks like he's gonna take the run. Logan Byrne finally using them legs to hurt the ass, and he gets tackled for a gain of 6. Beautiful play there. Beautiful play there. Alright, and it's called. Looks like the timeout's gonna be done. I need a co-streamer. I want to see what it feels like co-streaming. Alright. This is for greatness, guys. Logan Byrne's down by 20, and he's looking to make great. And there's the flag, is DPI. Logan, you have to throw a deep ball here. Oh, man. Well, it doesn't count. It was DPI. So they will get a gain of 5. Alright, it's gonna go right. Logan Byrne. He's about to be sacked. Oh my god! He gets out the pocket! Somehow, some way! It's DBLOS! He's gonna take a free shot! He can dive! He can take a shot! He needs to throw the ball down the field. Logan, do not get sacked here. And he finally throws it. It's a comeback! And it's gonna be caught! By Dirty Sprite. And they decline the penalty, which will get them near the 35, 34-ish yard line. Okay, honestly, I'm kind of quite lost here, but Kobe is on the right. Kobe's going to throw mid. He throws a short pass mid. It is caught. Hey, he gets the first. Hey, he does a spin. And he's tackled near the 19-ish. That was a great play there by the D. All right, and it's going to be Another chance. All right, he's going to roll right. And they're coming up on him. Kobe. Oh, not Kobe. Logan gets a gain of 5. Great game there. All right. He's gonna roll right. He's getting the pressure. Put it. Kobe just threw a dime. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. That is a clean interception we have there, folks. That is a clean interception. That's a clean interception there.
You've been putting back a few, and a few becomes a few too many. For a moment, you think of calling for a ride, but...
Wait, what's that?
Nah, you live nearby. What's the worst that could happen?
Hold on.
You get pulled over, your insurance goes up.
I'm rechecking the stream, guys.
You lose your license. You total your car.
I'm rechecking the stream before they hike it.
The results of driving a truck are tragic. That's why law enforcement is out there looking for impaired drivers to save lives. So if you think you're okay to drive after a few drinks, think again. Drive sober or get pulled over. Paid for by NHTSA.
What is wrong with Earth's radio stations? Everything's disappearing. Try another station, pal.
I am Groot.
This is an SOS from the Nova Corps outpost at Epcot. Everything is disappearing. Save the galaxy before it's too late.
Uh-oh. It's Save the Galaxy time. Again. Get to Epcot and help the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic...
Actually, I'm not going to say this.
A new family thrill coaster where you join the Guardians on a cosmic adventure. Now open at Walt Disney World Resort in Florida.
That is not blown. It's not blown.
You get it.
It's not blown. Wait, subs are still going.
8 ounces of caffeine.
I'm pretty sure.
That finally feels just like home. And create a space.
Uh oh. He's in danger zone. He throws up a bomb, and it's gonna be picked. Pre-destroyer. Oh my goodness. Blur. Free, man. That was a blur, man. Blur, man. Blur, bro. All right. Logan, down by 20 with 3:43 left to go. He's going to throw a quick dime to his partner, Righty. Righty makes a move and he gets a good little gain there. Would like to be about 15 yards, maybe. Man, this O-line is starting to tee up. Logan's not a bad QB, guys. I feel like his drive or like his timing and his decision making has to get a little better. But everything else, I think it's pretty good. Logan's rolling right. He's going to throw a dime. He has someone mid, but he throws it towards the sideline to the tender receiver. Did not catch the ball. Let's do this a close one. Sorry, guys. All right, it's gonna be hype. Logan. Logan Byrne throws a deep ball. 1-on-1. It is intercepted by Kusaiti. Who's Sadie? Wait, hold on. Who's Sadie? Oh, it's Kusaidi Tackle. Okay. It's by... I think it was... Ant. Ant made the play. It's intercepted. He throws up a bomb to the left, and it looks like it's gonna be caught! Blur! He caught that! That's a blur. Oh my goodness. Man, that was a blur moment. Me personally, I'm not getting blurred like that. It's 152 left. Emperor, right side. He's gonna throw up a bomb. It's a one-on-one coverage. Eight intercepted. Wow. At this point, what are these QBs even throwing at this point? I'm just trying to figure this out. As that was the interception, now Logan has a minute and 32 to score. Minute 44 to score. Okay, we'll get the 2 point. All right, sorry guys. We have Sir Kobe here, or Logan Brown. Oh, they must have got a big gain or something. They're not nowhere. Minute 28. All right, Logan needs to throw a deep shot here. He's going to try to hit that sideline receiver, it looks like. Nope, Logan's going to run the ball and gets tackled out of bounds. Man. Alright, looks like Logan's going roll out left. He's near the hash. Doesn't really have no body. He throws the outside out route. Man, Logan, man, what are you doing here, man? It's 49 seconds left, man. You gotta get down the field. You're playing too low. You're down by 20. And you get ball at half. Start getting risky, man. Oh man. All right, Logan, please, for the love, take a shot down the field. Oh, he has somebody burning, and he cornered. He runs a comeback. Logan's going to hit the comeback on the guy, and he catches it, and he needs to get down. You need to get down, son. He made a move. It's clean. Oh, he's tackled at the 50. You need to call timeout. Oh, he's going to have to throw up a prayer. They need something. He's going to throw up a prayer. Oh, no, he throws a comeback. He's managing his drive. He needs to go out of bounds. He needs to go out of bounds. And he does go out of bounds. And now they are pushing up near the 10.
Where elephants fly, where pirates sail the seven seas, and where magic lives inside us all, you're invited to join a celebration unlike any other. The 50th anniversary at Walt Disney World Resort. Celebrate at your happy place.
You've been putting back a few. And a few becomes a few too many. For a moment, you think of calling for a ride, but nah, you live nearby. What's the worst that could happen?
All right, 7 seconds. There was not 7 seconds. And the ball's dropped. Ball doesn't move. Okay. There's 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. There's no time left on the clock. He's going to have to take an end zone shot. And he looks like he's going to. Is he going to throw it? He throws an end zone shot. And it is. Intercepted, bro. Honestly. Hello? Yeah.
Can you get my cup off the table? It got my wine in it.
Yeah.
Alright.
That was my mother's, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. We're gonna call Trey. All right. Trey, you there?
Yep, I'm here.
All right. Stand next to me, Trey. Stand next to me.
All right.
Man, I wish they didn't end so much. All right. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here with the Emperor, a.k.a. East Mississippi's QB. How you feeling, Emperor, after a halftime? A half.
Well, my team does definitely need to play better. Those two ints I should definitely have not thrown. But my team wants to be some little bums. They just troll around a lot, but we're realistically just having fun. But, yeah. Honestly, after halftime, we should be able to play better.
Yep. Honestly, I like the way you've been QBing so far. You've been making your reads. You've been trying to get to that line of scrimmage. You've been throwing really good passes. I love your QB play style. You've been playing very great in these for the first half. How do you feel about the other team, you know, not really putting no pressure on you or anything like that? Because your O-line is phenomenal. How do you feel about your O-line?
My O-line has been dominating them. My O-line is definitely the best in the league, and I can back that up. My O-line is definitely the best in the league. Well, the team that we're playing right now, their cornerbacks are good. But my wide receiver is just very better. Very better.
Yeah, I agree. You guys have been doing really well so far. I've seen you guys been dominating. You know, I did a pregame interview with the other team, and they were saying that they were going to dominate you guys. But so far, you guys have been doing the dominating.
Yeah. People have been saying that we weren't going to win the championship this season. But we all know that EMCC is that guy, that team.
Okay. All right. Well, that time's over. Thank you for coming to the sideline interview. Everybody, thank Emperor for coming out. And I wish you the best luck of your game.
Okay. Yeah.
All right. See ya.
All right.
All right, guys, that was Trey. All right. And we're going to be back in the mix. I'm going to kick some music on because, man, I'm about to just throw some rap on there. All right, there's been a flag on the play. TMM? I need TMM before a kickoff even starts.
What's up? Get pulled over. Your insurance goes. All
right.
You lose your license. You total your car.
As they're going to go some distance. They're going to get to the 40. As no one has moved on the away team.
Drivers to save lives.
So has it been kicked?
To drive after a few drinks, think again.
Oh, drive sober. I didn't know what happened. Over.
Paid for by NHTSA.
You love listening to your favorite artists. And we love listening to you. So let's talk. Click now to take part in our short survey. And you could win a month of gloriously uninterrupted music with Spotify Premium. That means you can enjoy all your favorite artists ad-free. Sound good? Then all you need to do is hit the banner now for your chance to win.
And let me check logs.
Try me 100 times. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die.
Real life.
I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive.
Another one.
Yeah. Try me 100 times. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die.
DJ Khaled.
I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive.
I see you in love and she been over once. It's not like I know no for months. This life at a lot.
I don't know who did that Snoop Dogg thing, but if I ever catch you, it's not you're done. You're not repping me. All right. And we are back. you guys.
Baby gon' hit it and send it to me. Yeah. Or I'ma hit it and send it to baby. That's how I get when this life get too crazy. Whoa, whoa, for real, whoa. They tryna seal the deal. See me up under a sheet, parade in the streets. Yeah. Try me 100 times. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die. I'm staying alive.
Alright, it's been blown. Is this Kobe stuff? Is that still Logan? It looks like there's someone else QB. That's a flag on the offense.
I put my feelings aside, you want me to die, but let me, I'm staying alive. Supposed to be one of a kind, you putting no miles, I thought you was down for the ride. I'm trying to turn up a style, we going Chanel, she get everything in the size. She in some shit with another guy, I don't even care whenever I see you mine. Just the other day, he's sending to me, on top definition of P. Hood nigga turned superstar, but I fuck a girl like I'm still in the streets. Your response, you can see that I read it, I'm with all that whenever you read it. Should be happy if I fell off, but I'm still there, they gon' have to accept it. Try me 100 times, yeah. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die. I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive.
Oh shit.
Try me 100 times. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die. I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive for real. Real for real.
I'm a brick, baby boy, concrete, little nigga. Yeah, rapping all that shit. I'm still
these guys are tripping, man.
Shots in a gym. You wanna beef, little nigga? I'm who all they hoes like they wanna be me, nigga. Diamonds look just like the static on the TV, nigga. We ain't cut.
Oh, yeah, he's gonna go. He's rushing. He goes. He gets a great game.
Shot his ass and he screamed, oh, ooh, we need his problems, we gon' solve them. Got a lot of weapons for the drama. Try to understand me, please don't judge me if you ain't never seen the bottom. Pull up with my clock out, if the ops out, I'ma rock out. Fat mouth, turn a fat mouth to a shot mouth. Dead man, he a dead man for what he said, man. He see me, I ain't see him, he turned to the gingerbread man.
Sorry guys, had to have a little word with my sponsors. Now, after this, man, I'm gonna have a little talk with my guys.
Yesterday I fucked the waitress. I came outside with my place. She was waiting on me. And y'all ain't talking about shit. She be telling me to smile when she ride my dick. Young niggas going wild, keep begging for a hit. He be saying, don't argue, big bro, put some paper on go. It. Niggas worrying about who greater. These niggas barely be making the play in. I'm in the playoffs. I brought your bay in. Whole ass niggas going out like the Lakers. Haters, hating niggas keep looking. Rookie, I'm pulling up like Booker. Pussy, put that shit on my back like a throwback. Play with me cause I rap, get a toe tag.
All right, throws it up. It's gonna kick it up. Fuck on the floor, she gonna Mississippi's gonna get the ball. We need some more tracks. What I pay for the crib, nigga, don't ask. Just know that I own it, nigga. Block with a switch, out with your bitch. Fuck around me, be ready. I'm telling you, I'm on it, nigga. Oh, they do a lateral. And the ball's up. And they get it. He's tackled. She be telling me to smile when she ride my dick. Young niggas going wild, keep begging for a hit. He be saying, don't argue, big bro, put some paper on me. Y'all niggas better be ready for me. You ain't gotta be scared, just be ready. DMX that play them belly. I got that heat, I go, I'ma get it. I ain't too rich to eat leftovers. Just told my BM to heat up the plate of spaghetti. I tried to back up the Maybach, but it was too close to the lemon. The shit didn't let me. I got that fire in my right pocket. I got that rod in my left pocket. I'm not no boy, I'm gonna step hard. What is this kid doing? I'm on the road, bitch, I'm way better. Wait, I fought the same hoes as Floyd Mayweather. I hop on the road and go make cheddar. She ate on my poke cause I did better. Man, fuck all these niggas hating on me. Yeah. Yesterday I fucked the waitress. I came outside with my place. She was waiting let's on me. Go. And y'all ain't talking about shit. She be telling me to smile when she ride my dick. Yeah. Young niggas going wild, keep begging for a hit. He be saying, don't argue, big bro, put some paper on me. Bitch.
Huh. Good.
Fuck all these niggas hating on me. They must have 401 in the field of play. He throws up a deep ball. And the receiver sells. Life. Absolute dot. Life is the only thing we need. They need me to go, but I don't want to leave. Rest in peace, little kid. Fuck a pigeonhole. I'm a night out. It's a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard. Just let a nigga know. I would have your court. All right, these refs want to be sped.
Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Jose, I'm suave.
All right, he's gonna roll right. Think he John Wayne. I bought him Yellowstones. He goes left and he's mid. He throws a quick check down. It's incomplete. You could crack the code. Who said that? All right, someone's gonna get demoted. All right, that is false. Oh wait, it wasn't wrong. All right, goes. That's a spin move. Great spin move by Emperor. Hurdles! Oh man, he gets a gain of 9. We were straight stunned. If I let my nigga 21 tell it you a pussy. Spin a block twice like it ain't nowhere to park. Smack the back side of his head like he bark. OVO for well, we come out when it get dark. Big stepper, he came in a rose, but he left in a stretcher. Alright. Oh, he gets the first down. I be with my gun like Rose be with lemon pepper. She wanna hear some Afro beats cause she just popped a Tesla. All that working out, that nigga must think he a wrestler. But this ain't UFC, this chopper came with a compressor. This chopper came with a compressor. This chopper came with a put this Glock 45 came with a switch. If I was Will Smith, I would have slapped me with a stick. Put your hands in the air, it's a sticker. It's throwing the dime. Throw the poison. You didn't even need to jump. Put your blick up. Come around acting scared. Get your shit tucked. Fell in love with Philly. It was a dot. I got Mella for the bro. If them niggas keep on dissing, slide a giz in.
All right.
I ain't even rolling in the wood because he musty. You ask how she doing, I just tell her come and fuck me. Shot his ass 20 times. Down this nigga lucky. Down that nigga lucky.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King. We was straight stunned. You don't like the way I talk, nigga. Say something, say something, say something, say something.
All right, he's gonna roll left. He throws a deep ball. That's a dime. It's a laser. Touchdown, East Mississippi.
Are you one of those people who thinks it's okay to drive stoned? I mean, what's the worst that can happen? You end up driving below the speed limit? It's no big deal, right? Wrong. The truth is, your reaction times slow way down when you're high. You not only put yourself in danger, but everyone around you. Talk about a buzzkill. Stop kidding yourself. It's not okay to drive high. If you've been using marijuana in any form, do not get behind the wheel. If you feel different, you drive different. Drive high, get a DUI. Paid for by NHTSA.
Suddenly, the mangled monstrosity crawled out of his backpack. Heinous scars scratching its face from years of harsh knocks. Pieces hung from its body.
If your beloved phone belongs in a horror story, it's time to trade it in. At AT&T, learn how new and existing customers get a free Galaxy Z Flip 4 128GB with a Galaxy phone trade-in. Any year, any condition. Limited time with trade-in of Galaxy Note SE Series smartphone. Restrictions apply. See att.com for details.
Buying big shouldn't mean waiting bigger. At Big Lots, it's weak to wait weeks for delivery. That's why when you buy today, you take it home today. Or get same-day delivery. That's luxury you can afford. Be a billionaire and take home the savings from Big Lots today. Live big, save lots. Take you
to far. And that is a complete.
Geek never sleep. Stretch 100 to millions in weeks. Gotta run in and ride it for me. Where it's sunny, we gotta retreat. Straight from London, she out in the east. Better shop and she keep the receipts. Don't you tell them you got it for me. After this, I'ma need therapy. I've been building up my legacy. Hundreds and hundreds on four. I've been up so far somewhere, stuck at the top. And there's nowhere to go. I was just thinking like, damn, I get a new drop. So I can suckle the flow. I was just thinking like, damn, some niggas got crap. I got a circle to grow.
And it's 30 to 6 now.
Make it go pop. Give her a grand, she turned into snot. Now with a man, the nigga got blocked. Give her a 10, I'm already hot. I give her the land, the sand, and all the views. And really all you do is plot. I gave you the plans, the brands, and all the jewels. And really all you do is flop.
Geek never sleep. Stretch 100 to millions in weeks. Gotta run it and ride it for me. Where it's sunny, we gotta retreat. Straight from London, she out in the east. Let her shop and she keep the receipts. Don't you tell him you got it from me. After this, I'ma need therapy.
I've been building up my legacy. Hundreds and hundreds on four. I've been up so far somewhere, stuck at the top. And there's nowhere to go.
I'm from the streets. They remember me, Lil Dominique. I'm a dog on the night at all. Not for real, keep your bitch on the leash. Why you trying to compete with me? No, you can't see me. I go the hardest and then I press repeat.
Okay, I'm gonna end this stream because I need to have a serious talk. Thank you, everyone that appeared on the channel.